Corruption is very difficult to eradicate, and we see this in our own very developed societies. The hope comes from the unprecedented global demand that exists presently for effective and fair government. Because more people have freedom than ever, but freedom with corrupt government, actually you discover that it's not much good. And I think that we have to answer this demand in providing some more effective tools in fighting corruption.
This course was created when we were approached by the Management Development Institute from India, who asked us to design a customized training on anti-corruption.
We've got a group of senior officers, government officers here. Hirti is a school which is known for this kind of public governance. So we said that, this is the place where we should be.
I'm Farida Naik. I'm working as a director in Government of India.
I'm the Chief Vigilance Officer working in Central Bank of India.
Actually, the course has opened my eyes as regards to the issue of corruption globally.
What our course does is to teach people how to diagnose, measure corruption in particular related to policy, and then how to start thinking about how to solve them.
It's a hands-on training for public officials, civil society experts, just experts from the country to fight corruption and learn from the best practices that Europe and the world has to offer, but that are tailored to the country context.
The Hirti School really brings together solid academic results and academics who are experts in their field, but who are also very practically minded and often work with practical partners, both in the government, in international organizations, and in the world of NGOs.
I think Hirti is perfectly placed to organize a course about corruption in Berlin because a number of stakeholders that are relevant in the fight against corruption are also based here in Berlin. One of them is precisely Transparency International.
Hirti School really distinguished itself in this line of studies. In the last year, we received the largest anti-corruption grants in the world for research. We work with European institutions, we work with the State Department, and we work with some of the best governance in the world in order to help donors create a more effective anti-corruption policies in the developing world.
This course is part of dozens of customized trainings that we organize every year here at the Hirti School. We are always open for new collaborations with universities, businesses, and ministries from all over the world to approach us for customized trainings.